Here's how to create an instant meeting in Zoom when you just want to start a meeting spontaneously. There are other videos in this series which show you how to schedule a meeting and how to set up a recurring meeting. So let's start a meeting. Well, first, of course, you've got to sign up for Zoom, and you can start a meeting for free. So when you're signed into Zoom, you can click on host, and that means you are going to host the meeting. You can host that meeting with the video turned off, without your camera turned on, or with your video on, or you can just do a screen share. But I'm going to turn my video on, and I've got to join from the Zoom Workplace app, which is what I'm doing. Hi there, and this is the preview. If you want to learn how to do the preview, check out this video here. So I'm going to start my meeting, and here I am in Zoom. Hi there. And if you want to share the link to invite others to this meeting, you can go down to participants, click on the up arrow. Okay, a bit confusing, a bit hard to find. If you've got people who are already contacts in Zoom, then you just click on invite and you can type in their contact details, but you probably don't have contacts in Zoom. So we're going to copy the invite link, and that is now on the clipboard. And you can send an email. You can do it through a DM. It's in my clipboard, and I'm just going to do Control V. And that is the meeting link that people are going to be able to click on to join Zoom. Now, once people click on that link and join your meeting, you may have to admit them as the host, and you should see them there in the list of participants there. Now, you can also click on copy invitation, which includes details such as the meeting description if you've got an agenda. But hey, this is a spontaneous meeting. If you want to learn how to schedule a meeting or how to schedule a recurring meeting, check out one of these two videos on your screen now.